the Congress party that have been reacting in the way. Let's talk about the party president Mallikarjun Kharge himself. He's saying that education system has been rotted under the BJP Sarkar. Further goes on to add, saying that the NTA was made to serve the devious interests of the BJP and the RSS. Further goes on to say that when it comes to Modi Sarkar, they should have been held accountable when it comes to the alleged paper leaks and the controversy surrounding it. That is Subodh Kumar, who has now been shunted. He's now been removed as the DG of NTA. Let's also talk about Srinivas BV. He goes on to say that the NTA chief has been sacked after the Congress party protested. So trying to take credit here for the action that has been initiated on part of Government of India, but goes on to further question, saying that why no neat examination that is being held again. Of course, that has been the call by majority of the protesters and the students as well. They are asking for a re-examination of the NEET paper. Congress leader Alka Lamba also goes on to say that it is the education minister who is responsible. Congress party has also been training its guns at Dharmendra Pradhan, the education minister, who time and again has been coming out to give the assurance that the government is a responsible one and will not play with the future of the lakhs of students. And there would be a solution that is now being found out when it comes to Alka Lamba, who further goes on to say that when will there be action initiated on Dharmendra Pradhan. So, Isha, on part of the politics and the opposition, there has been a lot at stake. Right after the government that has been formed, there have been several issues that are now been coming out, particularly one that pertains to NEET examination. One after the other, either the examinations are being cancelled or being postponed. Government has been giving clarification on their part, but the opposition, however, continues to politicize.
All right, yes, Amita. In fact, the opposition has been trailing guns at the BJP-ruled government several times. In fact, they have been stating, we also heard Jairam Ramesh, we heard Srinivas BV, they also did state that this is the central government and the fact that they have not been able to conduct an exam properly. In fact, the Aam Aadmi Party also said the same thing. So, yes, a lot of the opposition parties coming together to slam the union government. Dharmendra Pradhan has a lot to answer, is what they state. In fact, the students have also been questioning as to how these examinations could take place. While also reporting from the ground, we observed that these schools where these irregularities took place, they also did state that they did not get proper information from the NTA, from the body that conducts examination. So a lot of these bodies are trailing blames at the central government, at the National Testing Authority. In fact, now questions have been raised and there needs to be answers. So yes, a CBI probe that has now been asked for will be providing a lot of answers as to who was responsible for this. But again, the question that it comes back to is that the students' lives have been compromised, their futures have been played with. Whoever is at blame, irrespective of that, the politicization will not help their careers, and the opposition and the central government needs to realize this.
But all right, we're looking at more reactions that have been coming in, of course, on part of the BJP and the government as well, who is now at the receiving end when it comes to the student protests and the opposition questions as well. BJP has said that any student or political leaders involved in the alleged scam will face stern action. Of course, we are looking at the direct intervention now on part of the CBI or the Central Bureau of Investigation.
NEET exam ke bare mein hamara mahananiya mantri mahoday Dharmendra Pradhan ji ne ye baat bola tha, NEET mein agar koi officer involve ho gaye, nahi koi student involve ho gaye, nahi koi political party involve ho gaye, uske upar ek inquiry ho raha, wo inquiry achhi tarike se aage badhega. और इंक्वायरी में जो भी लोग दोष बन के मिलेगा गवर्नमेंट को, वो सबको सजा मिलने के लिए हम लोग जरूर कोशिश करेगा. और एक बात जो है, बिहार में जो लोग पकड़ा हुआ उन लोगों को शेल्टर दिया, वो एरिया का इसके पहले पूर्व उप मुख्यमंत्री जो तेजस्वी यादव था, वो उसका आदमी, जो लोग स्मॉल प्रैक्टिस में है, जो लोग डाक बंगला लेके, जहां ये पेपर एग्जामिनेशन पेपर का कुछ गड़बड़ हो गए बोल के सुनने में आ रहा, ये पूरा तेजस्वी यादव का आदमी लोग करे. उसीलिए हम लोग पहले किसको भी इल्जाम नहीं लगा रहे, पूरी तरीके से उसके ऊपर एक जांच होना, सुप्रीम कोर्ट भी उसके ऊपर विचारण कर रहा, वो विचारण कंप्लीट होने के बाद हम बात करेगा.
All right, that's the assurance coming on part of the government as well. However, protests continue even today that the examination was to be held on part of the said authorities for now has been postponed, going on to say that the further dates will be announced.